Jay-Z recently bought paintings of Beyonce after seeing them on the news. A young artist, Lauren Michelle, appeared on NBC News on Saturday showing off the canvases she bought with her to see Beyonce live on her tour. After catching the segment, Jay-Z purchased not one but three beautiful paintings of his wife.